Now, here's the key to discipline. Start with the little disciplines, get excited over the little disciplines, and get right on those, because those will lead to the big ones. You can't handle the big challenges in life unless you take on the little ones. Make a list of all the things you can do, get right on those, discipline yourself for those, both for the results and for the muscle and for the practice, so that when life hands you some big challenges, you'll be ready, you'll have the muscle.